So what do you guys think about it?
One at a time, please.
I think that it's like real life, so you understand the way that adults see their life.
Oh, very adult answer. Okay, what's your name?
Rihanna.
Oh, how old are you, Rihanna?
10.
Thank you, Rihanna. And you want to say something too?
I like the game because, of course, it's involving money in it, and then you like it because it shows you how your parents, when they pay for stuff, how you take the money away and how you learn how to use it properly. So with your choice of decision.
And your name is?
Rigili.
And how old are you?
9.
You are amazing. At 9, that's a very, very unique way of giving a feedback. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. You want to say something too?
I think the game has a lot of strategy. Yeah, and it uses a lot of maths and a lot of calculations, which I find very amusing.
That's nice.
That's what I like about the game.
Thank you. What's your name?
Adil.
Adil. And how old are you, Adil?
10.
Thank you, Adil. I appreciate that. Thank you. Mm-hmm. You want to say something, sir?
It's a fun game and it's very educative and it gets you ready for your like adult life, and you do lots of different calculations in the game.
Wow. And your name, sir?
Ibrahim.
Ebonim.
Ibrahim.
Ibrahim. Okay. Ibrahim?
Ibrahim.
Ibrahim?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, that's the way you say it. Are you going to be a star?
Yeah.
Huh?
I already am a star.
You already are a star. I like that. No wonder! I thought there was something special about you. Are you sure you've not been in the news lately? Not yet? I'm very impressed, Ibrahim. And how old are you?
10.
Very impressed. Thank you so much. Kids, thank you so much for making my day. I always like to see kids learn.